me for summer. This video has been very requested and I'm so excited to finally be doing it with you guys. I do want to have a little disclaimer at the beginning of this video, letting you guys know that I am in no way a fitness professional. All I do is things that I've seen on the internet and things I've heard from friends, and I kind of put together my own routine and I've been really happy with the results. So in this video, I will be showing you guys how I get fit for summer, and I will also be teaching you how to make a delicious and super healthy and super easy and simple banana berry smoothie, which is perfect to have for breakfast in the morning or before whenever you work out. So if you guys are interested, keep watching. For ingredients, you will need some oats, strawberries, blueberries, honey, almond milk, and bananas, of course. And yeah, don't mind my dog back there. All right, so you'll start with some ice. You'll add strawberries, your blueberries, half a banana, some vanilla almond milk for flavor, some honey for sweetness, and some oats for texture. Once you're done, you can just click whatever option you would like on the blender for the texture you would like your smoothie to turn out to be. And I chose to blend mine. I'm super excited to show you guys basically my workout routine. Right now is that time period where you're starting to realize going into April that summer is just right around the corner and you're starting to kind of freak out because you realize, oh my god, I need to start getting my bikini body ready. I don't know how you guys feel, but I'm kind of starting to crash down now because with the cold weather here on the East Coast, I'm not realizing how close summer actually is. So let's get fit for summer. At the start of all my workouts, I always turn on the TV because I need to be distracted, and I always turn on Channel E, and as of now, I'm watching The Voice. So I always start by doing some cardio and running. I usually run about 2 miles, and if I'm in a super duper workout mood, I run 3, but that's pushing it. I do about 2 miles, and I distract myself by watching TV. Once I'm done, I just go to MyFitnessPal, which is an app I have that counts how many calories you eat and burn, and I just add in my workout. This way, I'm aware of how many calories I can eat and how many calories I can burn if I want to eat. So now I just do normal sit-ups, and I'm showing you guys that you want to make sure you're sucking in your belly button to the ground to make sure you're really working out your abs. And then I do some toe touch, well, I call these toe touches, and those work your lower abs. And then I don't even know what this is called, but I did this in dance all the time when I danced, and I feel it works your obliques and your side abs and your upper abs because you're trying to keep your body upright. So I just do that because I feel it works everything. And after I feel a burn after doing those, then I do my leg lifts, which target your lower abs. To work my hips, sides, and obliques, I just do some side crunches, and I do about 30 each side. Once I'm done with those, I do the simple minute plank to work my abs and my arms, and then I move to kneeling butt kicks to work my butt, obviously, and I do 30 each side. Alright guys, so that's basically what I'm doing to get fit for summer. I think I'm going to be adding some more workouts and changing it up a bit before summer starts. But this is what I do now, and I hope this helped you guys with wanting to get fit for summer. And I'll see you guys next time. Get fit!